Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. The more challenges you undergo, the tougher you become. You become more determined to overcome the challenges. You fight against all odds to accomplish your goals and objectives. Especially when your dreams are big, you will fight against all odds to accomplish them. So you must have very high dreams, big dreams, so that you fight against all odds to accomplish your goals, even when there seemed to be no light at the end of the tunnel. When you look at Elon Musk, he encountered several failures, he incurred several losses a few years ago. He bounced back from all those things because of his tenacity. He fought against all odds and now he is one of the richest persons in the world. So it's obvious from his example that you need to fight against all odds with optimism and with confidence. And I personally like Colonel Sanders. In his old days, he became a successful entrepreneur. He became the founder of KFC. So he showed to the world that age is just a number. At any age, you can be successful. That's how it is. And coming back to my personal life story, I was born in a toxic family and grew up in a toxic environment. And I rose from humble origins. At the age of 18, I stopped my education to support my parents and joined the Indian Air Force. And in the Indian Air Force, I was getting a very less salary. So out of that salary, I used to send money for my parents and little money I used to invest for my education. So I acquired 6 qualifications in the Indian Air Force. They are DME, BSc, MA, MBA, PGDC level, PGDBM. Even after I left the Indian Air Force, in the year 2011, I earned my PhD in soft skills. So it's very obvious that we can't blame the parents or we can't blame the circumstances. We need to find our own way to be successful. So we have to fight against all odds. We need to sacrifice our personal time when we want to grow in life, when we want to make a difference in the lives of others. And there are some leaders, especially George Washington, Abraham Lincoln, they fought against all odds and they left their legacies. In fact, there are 4 stages in a life. First is everyone struggles for survival, second security, third success, fourth significance, and the fifth one I would like to add is leaving legacy. That means when you want to leave your leadership legacy, you have to fight against all odds. The takeaway from this video is, higher the dream, higher the challenges, and higher the returns. And you must fight against all odds to leave your leadership legacy. I would appreciate if you could like my video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and turn on notifications.